As I look back on what I thought was living, I'm amazed at the price I chose to pay. And to think I ignored what really mattered, 'cause I thought a sacrifice would be too great.
When I finally reached the point of giving in, I found the cross was calling even then. And even though it took dying to survive, I never felt so much alive.
Sets me free. I will glory in the power of the cross. The things I thought were gain, I count as loss. And with the suffering I identify, and by His resurrection power, there's no greater sacrifice. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. And I will offer all I have, so that His cross is not in vain. For I found Christ, and to die is truly gain. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. That I, with Christ that lives within me, His cross will never rest for more than I. Not my strength, but His. There's no greater sacrifice. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. For I am crucified with Christ.
yet.